And again, Balor trying to use his quickness. Finally makes the tag. Here comes Seth. And Rollins sends McIntyre over the top rope. Here comes Rollins. Suicide dive. Driving Ziggler and McIntyre. Into the barricade.
Seth is loving every single minute of it.
Ziggler.
If Seth can't be champion, this is the next best thing. Beating up Drew and Dolph.
Off the top, soaring through the sky. Beautiful clothesline. Rollins looking to burn it down here in Cincinnati.
Oh, look at the quickness of McIntyre, but he still ran into the big boot by Seth Rollins.
The athleticism and anticipation.
Cover! By Rollins to try to put McIntyre away, and a kick out by Drew. Kick right to the midsection, McIntyre and Ziggler running interference. Rollins rolls up McIntyre. Kick out at two by Drew.
Boom.
Kick right to the face by Seth. Perfect. McIntyre's down and out for the victory, and Ziggler saved the matchup.
Man, Dolph came out of nowhere.
Timing is everything, and Ziggler was perfect. Balor now, sling blade
to Dolph Ziggler, who's down. Oh, and a super kick right in the face.
Goodness.
Into the midsection by Rollins.
One of his own.
McIntyre.
To stop Rollins' momentum.
Yeah,
dead.
He's like a
wall. Watch this. Watch
like
this.
Wall.
Walls don't do this.
Holy God, Rollins face first. That's it. McIntyre into the cover, and Rollins kicks out.
Freaky power.
Indeed, the WWE fans, I concur. This is awesome. Great tag team action.
Oh, man, look
Kudos
at this.
To General Manager Angle for making this match. And now the double team by Ziggler and McIntyre. Rollins is in trouble, but Rollins fighting back. And look at Seth go.
He's in a very, Seth Rollins, precarious.
Oh, my.
Sends McIntyre through the second rope outside the ring. Stop it. To Ziggler, cover, hooks the leg. Rollins and Balor win.
Your winners, Finn Balor and Seth Rollins.
That was an amazing win for Seth and Finn.
It was incredible, but you saw Seth Rollins had the presence of mind to vacate the premise as soon as possible because McIntyre was looking for him.